Come on, Sissy.
Something terrifying happened this past summer with Albert and Genevieve Pearsall's rescue pup, Abby.
She looked like she was going to yawn or something and kind of stretch her legs out. And I realized that she had just completely locked up and started convulsing.
An MRI revealed brain cancer.
They told us that it was probably just a couple of months that she had.
Their only option was an experimental drug called PAC-1. After 4 months on the drug, an MRI showed Abby's tumor had stopped growing and had even shrunk somewhat. Other dogs have had tumors shrink by half. Dr. Paul Hergenrother discovered PAC-1 10 years ago in his University of Illinois lab.
We have seen positive results, especially in combination with other widely used cancer drugs.
PAC-1 gets cancer cells to self-destruct by activating something called an executioner protein that sets off a cascade of events that destroy the internal machinery of the cell. And because cancer cells have much more of this protein than normal cells, side effects are minimal. Promising results in dogs have led to human trials in 20 patients so far.
We usually see about 10-15% response rate. So, as I said, we are still early to come up with the final conclusion.
But oncologists say it's at least 5 to 8 years away from being widely available to human patients. Still, the Pearsalls are just glad it worked for Abby.
We're just really happy with every extra day that we get, and if we get 6 more months, then that will be amazing.
PAC-1 is probably the first cancer drug to be fully tested in pets before starting human trials. In addition to brain cancer, PAC-1 may be effective against certain lymphomas, leukemias, melanoma, and liver cancers. Dr. Max Gomez, CBS 2 News.